third-party certification for compostability is just what it sounds like. An organization other than the company selling the product has verified that it meets certain standards. Some of the entities that require third-party verification include composters, haulers, food service customers of all kinds, and even a few states. Third-party certification is the best way to distinguish between legitimate compostable products and look-alike packaging that is made to look compostable but may contain ingredients that prevent it from breaking down. In North America, the Biodegradable Products Institute, or BPI, is the leading authority on compostable products and has been certifying products for commercial compostability for over 25 years. In order for an item to be BPI certified, it must meet ASTM standards for compostability, be free of intentionally added PFAS, be labeled with the BPI certification mark, and be associated with food. Testing for BPI certification happens in labs under conditions that approximate real-world composting environments. This makes the tests reliable and repeatable across the nearly 30,000 items that BPI certifies. The Composting Manufacturing Alliance, or CMA, provides field testing designed to give composters an idea of how a product will perform in specific composting technologies, like windrow and aerated static pile. These tests can be valuable, but have proved difficult to replicate in the highly variable environments they take place in. EcoProducts works extensively with both organizations and has the widest array of BPI certified and CMA approved items available anywhere. For product level certification information, please visit ecoproducts.com.